And welcome to Bayonetta 3, day 4 here in the channel. We'll probably get through at least, probably hopefully get to chapter 11 AR. Just got through on Thursday to chapter 8. The plans go through 9, say chapter 3 and 10, 11 today. Finish the last 4 on Thursday. Was it really gonna originally gonna cast today, but it was go to movies, but it's just not no movie on the movie I wanted to see. Playing at time I wanted to play, and yeah, I wanted to go, and it was just conflicted too much with the other movie, or they wouldn't conflict too much with the other movie I was gonna see. It made more sense to it's like, you know what? I'm just gonna one and let's play, get some Bayonetta in today, and so that's why. So let's
Bayonetta.
do this. I really feel about it, Mike, so let's do it.
This must be the place. It's about time I got moving again. It's about time I got moving again. Makes waste, is it? Detours aren't my style, but I suppose there's no choice. It's about time I got moving again. 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 I'd recognize the rancid air of Inferno anywhere. An unexpected chill in the middle of the desert. It's about time I got moving again. 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 about time I got moving again. It's 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 about time I got moving again. Coming, John. Getting around a breeze. Thank you. Sometimes the scenic route actually pays off. It seems someone would rather I wasn't. Perhaps you've got something more interesting in store. It's about time I got moving again. It's about time I got moving again. It's about time I got moving again. Still windmills don't do much for the decor. One blow may not be enough. If you would! It's about time I got moving. Still gone! Unleash it! Wings. If you would. Spread your wings. Unleash it. Spread your wings. Now's your chance. Spread your wings. Wings. Spread your wings. Do it. If you would. Unleash it. Spread your wings. Unleash it. Do it. Spread your wings.
About time I got moving again. It's about time I got moving again. It's about time I got moving again.
Here we go!
about time I got moving again. It's about time I got moving again.
Let's get down to business.
It's about time I got moving again. 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 If I can find a way to lift that... It's about time I got moving again. Your wings! Do it. Spread your wings! Take it! Your wings! Take it! Spread your wings! your wings! Take it! It's about time I got moving again. 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 Wings! If you would! Unleash it! It's about time I got moving again. Quite a collection. Enzo might actually shut up for once and say this.
Wood!
Do it.
Right on time! Run while you can! Lock on!
handful of these. If all this effort doesn't make for a happy ending, I'll have some harsh words for that girl. Even more so if she's not keeping an eye on Luca. For some reason, that kitty was scratching around in my mind. What has come over me? I thought this was all a bit too easy.
princess! Curse this damned wall.
Relax, Jean. I'm not your princess. But I did promise a mutual friend that I'd come for you. Sounds like someone has led a rather solitary life, doesn't it?
Indeed. And we'll waste no more time on this foolishness. About me. You've got to kill this beast. And me. Do it now! Quickly, damn it! Please.
Forgive me. My weakness failed you again.
No. You've grown stronger than you know. Cereza.
Not the woman I used to be. Now watch, Jean. I'll never bow to anyone again. Not even myself.
Did you see? I won.
He must be up ahead. I just hope he's still breathing. Ha! This should take care of security. Just a bit. There. Just a bit. There. I can use this. Take care of security. Dr. Sigurd, a pleasure to finally meet you.
Thank you. Bring it on! Bring it on! Bring it on!
Me.
Looks like this could go at any minute. I'd better pick up the pace or else...
Bring it on! 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 Bring it on!
Time!
Z-Blade!
Too easy!
Thank you. Woman, hail you from the same sphere as that beast man?
Luca?
Luca. So he is called Luca. I am Lucaon.
What is this place? And where did Luca go?
He no longer tarries here. That beast man is surely my else fellow. It seems we were drawn together across the world walls to find each other here.
Drawn together? Then what am I doing here?
It appears as though you also share a bond most deep with us. A bond of blood, perhaps? Brother and sister, or something more? Woman, I know you. The voice calls to me.
Saying, don't go.
Is Luca here too?
Yeah!
From different worlds, but I know you feel it. It's me. I'm your...
Kitty.
It's about time I got moving again. It's about time I got moving again.
There it is.
Our new prize. Malfia, do a sweep of security.
Ha ha ha! I have you now, Papillon de Hombre! No one is above the law!
A pleasure as always, Inspector Enzo.
A pleasure, she says. Let's see how pleasurable you find jail!
Maîtresse, there's trouble. We've no time for the likes of him.
What? I'm taking you in, too!
After them. We must not let it fall into their hands.
Get back here! Merde! My wife hates it when I work late.
Then we'd better be off. It's about time I got moving again. Unleash it! If I'm going to waste time, I'd rather do it in a nice hot bath. It's about time I got moving again.
Breathe!
Do it. No infernal entry here, it seems.
Breathe!
Now's your chance. Do it. Not picking up.
Breathe!
Now's your chance. Do it.
Breathe!
Here's your chance. Moving again. about time I got moving again. It's about time I got moving again.
No.
Looks like I'm on the clock. Better find that gear quickly. It's about time I got moving again. Is that? Interfere in family business. Thank you. It's about time I got moving again. It's about time I got moving again. It's about time I got moving again. It's about time I got moving again.
Yeah.
handle this?
You got that? I'm taking you in too! Just wait!
Enzo on the other side of the law may be worse.
Thank you.
Mommy. Forget about me. Destroy this abomination now.
Becoming friends.
Hey, we got done a little early than I thought we would have, but if it was a regular Sunday, we probably could have even beaten this today. But yeah, that's a good spot. We got for as far as I wanted to. Means Thursday we will beat this. Our playthrough will finish on Thursday. But that's going to be it for today. We're going to be back tomorrow as we continue on play to Judgment away tomorrow, and Tuesday 7 and 8 of that on Monday and Tuesday, Wednesday, only Wednesday's only show 22, hopefully. And Thursday afternoon, we'll wrap up a play to Bayonetta 3, like I said. And Thursday night, we're marking Deluxe Racing with the Great GQ. And on Friday, Saturday, Sunday, finishing up a playthrough of Judgment. We do finish on Saturday. I think we might do is Sunday, either just take the afternoon off, or might do is Sunday night is, Sunday afternoon would be starting .gu with their early air. So yeah, that's upcoming schedule and channels to follow up on. We got lots of games coming up. It'll be perfect of play to Bayonetta 3 and Judgment probably this week. And we got coming up, like I said, in March, .gu Volume 2 and Cyberpunk 2077 coming on from the area the first week. Cast back in the summer. So follow me on social media, Swinging Alliance, Uncle Alliance, Twitter, Tweeting, Sharing, Uncle Engage, Fingers, Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. Swinging YouTube, subscribe to the page for all the places, past, present, and future, including all our casts of the Bayonetta series, the playthrough, so far, Judgment, so far of Cyberpunk 2077, and Dexus GU, and the playthrough Volume 1 also. And lots more. Go back to exclusive videos. Only be found there, including two exclusive Binding Isaac Rebirth runs will be premiering later today. Let's look at Discord. We know more stuff on in the future. And if you're on a full tilt of slate, what we got planned for 2023 and with some of the stuff we got planned early on planned for 2024, we do have a scheduling page for that. You're watching on YouTube. All those good links can be found in the info section down below, including the Twitch page to the YouTube page. I know Mystic said he was going to be on the analyst plan change, but it's too early for him, man. I don't see really anyone I want to. Read up right now, so let's sign off for today. So the next time we'll give everyone one. Peace!